Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I want to share with you pictures from the boxing world, boxing stars, boxing trainers, boxing champions enjoying their Thanksgivings. Here is one of the coolest families in boxing, Fernando Vargas and his family. His three sons, daughter, and wife, Emiliano, Amado, and Fernando Jr., all will be champions in the sport of boxing. And here you have Leo Santa Cruz, his mom, dad, and his wife and child. I think that is Al, named after Al Heyman. But it's great to see because Leo's a great kid. His dad has beaten COVID. His dad has beaten cancer. And it's just great to see Leo spending a beautiful time with his family. So that's really cool. And here you have David Benavidez, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, with his girl and his baby. He just had the baby. And I can't wait for him to get those big fights. Whether it's Caleb Plant, that was a great fight. Two superstars going at him and Canelo. Him and Charlo. Definitely all big fights coming for David Benavidez. And here's boxing star Abner Mares, now turned commentator with Showtime. Abner, three-division champion, a person that was set to fight Gervonta Davis. That didn't work out. He fought Leo Santa Cruz twice, and he's just a warrior. And he and Ryan Garcia, he really was working hard to get the Ryan Garcia fight. But today he enjoyed Thanksgiving, and he had a great time. All smiles. Great dude, Abner Mares. Clarissa Shield and her family, the GOAT, they had a great time. A good Thanksgiving. Everyone's happy and celebrating. And here's another picture of Clarissa Shield and her family from the Thanksgiving dinner. And we will see what's next for her. She's maybe the greatest woman fighter ever to lace him up. Manny Robles and his family, his son, wife, and kids. And we will see. Here's another picture of Jose Benavidez, both Jose Benavidez Sr., Jose Benavidez Jr., his baby, he just had a baby. His girl, Benavidez's girlfriend, wife, actually, right over there. Great family, the Benavidez family. And Jose Sr. is a great, great trainer. He makes champions. Here we have Edgar Belenga and his girl celebrating Thanksgiving. They're already ready for Christmas. Looking forward. Belenga, 15-0, 15 knockouts in the first round. And he's fighting on December 12th. And you can expect another earthquake like performance going on to 16-0 with 16 knockouts. This kid's a monster. Leo and his family, as we mentioned. So wishing everyone a happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy yourself. Be thankful. There you have it. Stay tuned for YousNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.